And welcome once again to Gauffele News. I am one of your hosts, Tembaras Kuchuma. And as usual, I'm not here alone. I'm here with
Zoe Boomgarden.
And as you know, here on Gauffele TV, we are.
Y'all have just won a free trip to Cape Town.
Cape Town?
Listen, we've already got your bags packed.
Okay,
you are ready to go.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's
thank
go.
You.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Of course, of
thank
course.
You.
Travel during this thing. What are they thinking?
Yo, this is the takeover.
And we are back. And I think we're supposed to be doing something with these.
What is
Yo,
this?
Yo, there's not even any words on these pieces of paper.
Say we throw it out.
Anyways, so what's the first thing we need to talk about?
Shoutouts! Let's do some shoutouts.
Yeah.
Yo, thanks so much to everybody that's been watching the shows and that's been doing the things with the peoples and the stuff.
And all the comments.
What comments do we have?
Yeah, I think I was looking earlier today and I saw that Tuki actually made a pizza that the Pashes taught them how to make earlier.
Wow, so Fetsa Tala, man, was out there making pizza. Was out there making pizza and then Tuki. That was hot.
Yeah,
your guys' pizza might have looked a little bit better than the show's. But,
what else
know.
Do we have?
Oh, pre-elements!
Me.
I need a doodle gagger, so do I, girl.
Yeah.
Man, so appreciate that comment.
We have a very own Itu. He says, hello guys, I'm watching, I love you guys.
Aww.
Thanks,
so
Itu.
Sweet.
Yeah, I'm glad that, you know, we have at least one follower.
But guys, we know that there was a giveaway that was done last week, so we're definitely going to get the winner of that giveaway at the end. You have to watch till the end. Yeah. Okay, let's get to the news.
And now it's time for news from the neighborhood and over the fits. I really always wanted to say that. So we have some news about what's going to be happening over the fence.
Okay,
so Justin Bieber and his...
Are both of us supposed to be in the frame?
Actually, I'm pretty sure... No, Zoe and Krinker always do it separately.
It's fine. We'll just put the box here.
Yeah. Okay, that's perfect. So, back to what I was saying, Justin Bieber and his wife, Hailey Bieber, have made a new YouTube show where they're cooking together and they're doing makeup challenges. It kind of seems like they're like copying our ideas, but I mean, yeah.
Well, on other social media news, Chris Brown actually has a really cool challenge out there called the Crazy Girl Challenge. The song goes,
I don't think we need to give like the crowd.
Okay.
You know.
Okay.
They should go check it out themselves.
Is there any in the neighborhood?
Oh yeah, we're on level 3 lockdown.
Wow, what does that
mean? I have no idea. I think basically it's the same thing as level 4, maybe with like, I don't know.
Yeah.
You're allowed to run longer.
If you know, let us know.
Yeah.
We'd appreciate that.
Not really sure.
Alright, and something cool that's been happening lately.
Yeah, I got you.
Yo. I don't know if you know, but the other night, I went to bed, woke up, aka was all up in Caesar's face and all up in Casper's face. I'm like, is this beef still happening? I thought this was a beef from like years ago, bruh. You know, he filled up a whole dome and he's still complaining about Casper. I don't understand.
Yo.
So
in the AMs.
In the AMs, bruh, while we were sleeping. So when we woke up, it was like, aka, really? But people think he's doing it because he wants to basically drop some new tracks.
Hmm.
Yeah.
That's cool. Kind of. That's your cup of tea.
And that's all the news we have for you guys.
Oh, yeah. So, now we're actually going to go on to our weather girls. We're going to see what the weather's like.
Thank you. In the studio, Logan and Namta. Hi, my name is Nami.
And I'm Michelle.
And we're just here to bring you the weather forecast in South Africa in these times.
Yeah, so during the day, the weather's pretty warm, so you could dress like this.
But from about 4 p.m. till all the way through the next morning, you might want to dress a little bit more like this.
And that's the weather for the day. Back to you in the studio.
Thanks for the weather, ladies. And on to our next segment.
So I think this is the next thing in the show where they like introduce what's happening on Kafala TV.
Yeah, in the next week.
So I do know that we have two shows this coming week. We have something called Song Association. It's a challenge time. And I heard that you were in this one.
Mm-hmm, that's right. I got to sing. But my competitor was pretty intense. Setameti. But guys, I don't want to tell you a lot. Y'all just need to go and watch it because it's definitely one for the books.
Definitely true. We also have Questions Corner Part 2, Marriage Edition.
Yeah, but yes. And we know it's winter. You are feeling cold. You want to squeeze. But just before you get in there, in that marriage thing, yeah? You must just find out what it's about.
Yeah, so stay tuned to those because they're really going to be great shows. So now we're going to get into the toast and the roast of the week.
Roast? I don't think they say anything about a chicken.
No, it's like a roast, like, yeah, like they hate on someone or not.
No, but it's the toast. It's a toasted toast, but yeah, that's what I'm telling you. They don't talk about chickens. It's either a toast, ching, or a toast.
Okay. So it's either going to be a good piece of bread or a bad piece of bread.
No, either a bad piece of bread or
a champagne toast. Now for the toast of the week. We are actually serving up a piece of crusty toast.
That's right.
Who is our crusty toast of the week, Naomi?
Man, I know you guys love him. I love him too. But Crank, AKA Temba, I don't know. At the end of every Kafala News, yeah. Do you know how he just drops a line?
Yeah.
I don't know how I feel about those lines.
Elephants being upside down.
And remember, just because ants are small, it doesn't mean you can't give an elephant a pedicure. But remember, just because the sky is blue doesn't mean you can't fart. But before we wrap up, remember, it's okay to poop outside if you run out of toilet paper.
Oh, this brother's obsessed with poop,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, for real though! And that is our toast of the week. Don't worry, we did not forget about the getaway.
The getaway?
We gave that already, eh? The giveaway, that's what I meant to say, okay! Alright, guys, we had asked people last week if you wanted to win a gig, you need to like a post.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What else?
You have to follow the...
Follow them?
Follow the what?
The account.
The Kafala TV account.
The Instagram account. And you needed to tag a friend. Man. And some people excelled.
Ooh, look at the name.
Look at the name.
All right, let's draw a name.
Draw a name.
Ready for this? This is for a free gig. Okay, are we ready? All right. And our winner is... Garabello! You get a free gig!
Get it, girl! Hey!
Well, we'll let you know how we're gonna give it to you, but yeah, congratulations.
Congratulations, we like it. We like it a lot. Please keep on tagging your friends, keep on sharing, keep on liking, keep on it all.
Everything.
You know? And we're basically here on YouTube and on Instagram. I think that's it.
I think that's it for the show. Let's see how they kind of like wrap things up, right?
Oh, we forgot something.
Oh.
Dude, we forgot the ad. It is what it is!